here to present the most famous speech delivered by the first Prime Minister of independent India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, on 14th August 1947, address of this day. Long years ago, we made it priced with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes, which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to new, when an age ends and when the soul of a nation long suppressed finds a
मेरी।